I'm actually going to show you what I do when I get a new baby in the nursery. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you little Miss Michaela. Look how cute we are. In the last video, I kind of showed you some of her details. That's why she's unbuttoned right now. So I'm going to go ahead and put you onto the side so you can kind of see what I'm doing, okay? All right, guys. So I am in the room right now. You can see my dog. We have Daisy and Nessa. Please excuse any mess. I just did the box opening. So with little Miss Michaela, we are going to do what I normally do when I get a new doll in the nursery. I prefer to use cloth diapers. And part of the reason I do that is if I were to have real children, I would have used cloth diapers because of chemicals that come in. And I don't want chemicals to wear at the soft body. So this one is a Kawaii or Kawaii, whatever you want to say that, diaper. I bought this a long time ago. You can also use some other diapers. There are some on eBay you can get. They actually look like this. This is a white version. Basically, they come without any kind of insert. You can use any kind of like pre-fold from Walmart, that kind of thing to stuff on, or you can buy inserts for them. This was about $2, and that's including shipping. They take a while to get to you. They're one size diapers, so basically they have multiple sizes. To get smallest size, you just have to snap it, that kind of thing. So that's the white one I have. But for her, look how big on her. Oh, this one is. Different diapers will have different sizes. I might be able to get this small enough for her. Now, cloth diapers are bigger. Excuse me, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, see? That. See, this one's smaller than this one. So I'll wait on a bigger baby for this. No. Okay, we'll be using this one today. I might actually have a blue. Hold on. Hold on. So while I'm getting that, I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about some other stuff too. I got another kawaii in there. I can always change the color later. Anyway, so I'm going to take things off. Just a personal preference. If you want to use the pre-order ones, that's fine. I just, I'm worried about chemicals on the cloth. I just don't want it to wear off. I want to keep these good a long time. Or cloth on cloth, you know, probably better, but that's just me, that's my preference. Whatever you want, go for it, you know. So I'm gonna strip her down. Of course, she has no baby bits, you know, this is a Middleton doll. She is so pretty. I don't claim for her to be a reborn at all. Honestly, she's just not. Hope you guys can hear me okay. Takes away necessarily from the experience. Oh. actually go smaller. I don't think it takes away from the experience necessarily. I'm not one to take mine in public. I kind of like taking pictures of them. Yeah, as you would any baby, you would check the sides. There you go. It's a little tight in your belly. I might actually make it a little smaller. Yeah, it is tight, actually. I'll make it go back. You got a big belly. There you go. Got her diaper on. So, what I do, besides put a cloth diaper on, I want to make these last a long time, okay? What I normally would do, I would normally have some kind of onesie, okay? Got a onesie. Now, with that being said, since these have the 1/4 limbs, I like having the long sleeve onesies, but I'm out of those. So I usually like the plain white onesie. So today, I actually have a onesie. Is it plain? I'll have it as her under onesie. The I always listen to my mommy. But the reason I do that is I want to be aware of how much wear and tear I have on them. Not that they're uber delicate, but one, it helps with the realism because you know you're not seeing the cloth body all the time when you're having clothes on them, and you can have shorter sleeves, that kind of thing without wearing. And two, you know, when you're putting on, taking off clothes, you're not so worried about, you know, the wear and tear of clothes hitting it all the time. So that's why I do it. You can do whatever you wish and get your stuff, but it's kind of something I've been doing. I don't know if that helps. So, bring this on. Go. But, I don't know if that helped out anybody. That, you know, shouldn't have full limbs because they're covered, you know, and especially if you have just 3/4 limbs, the regular onesie is perfect. You know, just buy the multi-pack at like Walmart or I go to Target a lot or, you know, wherever you want to go. You can buy them online really cheap if you're willing to wait for them. So then, you know, you can just kind of make it go where you want it to go. And with her, you know, her legs are for sure. But the other ones, the 3/4 ones, it'll cover it. Oh, that's Nessa. Hi, Nessa. We don't need to bark. Anyway, so we're going to finish dressing her. Yeah. Now I have this really... So now, you know, that's basically all I do. I will do that. That's like my introduction to her in the nursery. Then I always pick an outfit for them to wear for the day, and that's it. So I hope this was helpful for you guys. If you guys have any questions, anything like that, feel free to write me a message. If you want to see more videos, feel free to subscribe, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thanks. Bye.